Atlantic 10 this year.
I tell you, GW's got a bunch of really tough kids, so they're coming in here not to just play. They're coming in here to win, and they've shown that in the first 10 minutes.
Yet to get to the free throw line, but they've utilized the sharp shooting from Nick Griffin.